An inexperienced Matildas outfit got an icy reception in Canada in more ways than one. In freezing conditions in British Columbia, the Aussies were no match for the hosts, falling 5-0.
First in line for the anthem, Sarah Hunter and Charlie Rule making their Matildas debuts.
We need to take this opportunity to really give some players a chance to prove themselves for an Olympic roster moving forward.
The most experienced player in teal was caught in possession inside 10 minutes.
Cup is the mistake by Polkinghorne. Prince is in here and she slots it home. Cool as you like.
It was a miserable night in every sense. No chance Tegan Michael was going to get cold. Canada on a mission to avenge their 4-0 loss to Australia in the World Cup.
There's another good save from Tegan Michael.
The Matildas couldn't get a foothold in the match played on AstroTurf, and deservedly Canada doubled before the break.
Oh, near post. Prince has caught out Tegan Michael. She took it early.
A first half to forget.
The individuals are all worth a go. It's the blend that's been really exposed.
Canada showing just why they'll head to Paris as defending Olympic champions. Hesitation from Hunter, brutally punished as it became 3-0. Tony Gustafsson said he was looking to unearth players he can lean on, but the experiment backfired badly.
Awujo shoots, and that's 4.
The Matildas had 2 shots on goal, Canada dominant throughout. A 5-0 hammering, our side left to pick up the pieces.
We were making a lot of changes and trying new things, so it was always going to be a tough and challenging game for us.
Football sometimes can be a hard sport, but the best thing is there's always a game on the horizon.
Game 2 is on Wednesday. Bence Hamerley for 10 News First.